the company.
Yes, amen.
Genesis chapter 4, verse 19. And Lamech took unto him two wives. The name of one was
Ada,
and the name of the other was Zelda.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. That's a good word.